happy that he's serving you. Sometimes, I remember, John, we were talking just a few years ago. I was trying to pull you out of Santa Rosa. I don't know if you remember that. To be more centrally located. And you said, no, you want to be here. And he really wants to be here. And it's a divine appointment that John is your friend. John is somebody, to you, sinabi ng brothers, he's somebody who, you know, when I'm going through something, he's there calling me up, he's there asking me how I am. He would visit me in my house, and he would just accompany me, and he would want to listen to what I'm going through. And then when he's going through something, he would call us up, and he would tell us, can you pray for me? Can we talk? And so that's the kind of man he is. And so I was honoring him a few days ago. I was telling him he's a companion. Is the companion that you want to have in your life. And you are indeed very blessed because you have this shepherd who has a shepherd's heart, and he wants to be your companion in the ups and downs of life. So John, happy birthday, we love you. You're a great blessing to Santa Rosa and you're to Laguna. You're also a great blessing to the whole life of Jesus because of what you're doing. Unique gift and a very important role to play in the history of life of Jesus. So we love you. Thank you so much. So can I invite us to pray for him?
Yes.
John, we're going to just pray for you, extend our hands towards you in our faith. Marisa, you want to be with us? Be with you and John. Extend your hands in faith. Father in heaven, it is so good that you brought John into this world to be such a rich blessing to so many people. And we, Lord, we are indeed very blessed because you've given us a friend. You've given us a shepherd. You've given us a dear brother. You've given us a friend who will be with us and accompany us in this journey called life. We thank you for his big heart. We thank you for his shepherd's heart. Thank you for being so caring, compassionate, and kind. We thank you, Father, for his abiding presence that reminds us of your abiding presence. We speak now words of abundance into his life. More joy, more peace, more love, more wisdom, more of your leadership in his life, more of your guidance, and in the mighty name of Jesus, more provision, more protection, more anointing. Father God, whatever has happened in the past 50 years would be in comparison to what's going to happen in the future.
Amen.
We speak these words of affirmation in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Multiply blessing. Double portion of anointing. And every blessing that he needs. In Jesus' name.